Hello guys, today we are going to see how to run Jupyter Notebook in Android device. I am Kevatharu, welcome you all in this new tutorial. Thank you for subscribing to our channel, and if you are new, then don't forget to subscribe our channel. First, we have to install two applications. So open Play Store and search Python IDE. Now quickly install this Python IDE 3. After installing this Python IDE 3, we have to install plugins. So write Python repository plugins and install these plugins in your device. Now open this Python IDE 3 application. Now click here and click on this pip option. Now we have to select this quick installation. Now search for Jupyter and click on install button. This will install Jupyter Notebook in your device. Click on install button. So we can see Jupyter Notebook is installing in our device. This will take some time. So we can see our Jupyter Notebook is installed successfully. Now open terminal. So click here and select terminal. Now in terminal we have to write Jupyter space notebook and hit enter button. So this will open Jupyter in our Android device. So we can see Jupyter notebook is running on our Android device. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.